9-year-old accidentally shoots her shooting instructor with a submachine gun, fully automatic. Accidentally. What happened to the 22-round rifle? What happened to the double-barrel shotgun, lock and load? Kids shouldn't be shooting fully automatics. In no way. I'll put the video up now. Leave your comments
right
and criticism.
We have to keep that held in. Otherwise, the gun won't fire, okay? Turn your this leg forward. There you go, just like that. All right, go ahead and give me one shot. All right. All right, full auto.